totally normal.
So yeah, it's about 9 minutes. Once we get to the very top, we're gonna be 300 feet up above the water, so we're quite a ways up. The arm of the gondola is gonna swing around a little bit. Not too much, but a little bit, and then if everything works, we'll come back down.